Hey guys, welcome to a new video. Today is 23rd August 2017. Today, Samsung Galaxy Note 8 was launched. After the Note 7 fiasco, today was the Note 8 launched. One of the key features of Note 8 and why Galaxy Note 8 is made is because of the multi-window feature or the multitasking feature. Usually, any of you having the flagships such as Samsung Galaxy S4, S5, S6, S7, S8 or S8 Plus, you all have one key feature which the Note 8 also has, but the Note 8 does it superior way. But you people also, even though having to not root the phone, but only having to just turn on that feature lets you able to multitask just like the Note 8. I'm gonna show you how to do it, so let's get on with it. First of all, just go to the notification drop down menu and select multi-window. Note 8 today showed that the Edge feature could actually host two apps at once. Now the multi-window feature has been turned on. On your Samsung Galaxy devices, mostly this works on the flagship devices, that is the Note series and the S series. You should just press and hold the back button. Just hold the back button and you will get the multi-window feature. Click this upward arrow and you will get Edit Help. Edit is if you choose to remove an app, it just disappears, or if you want to add it back, you can do that, or you can go change the position of an app, etc. But that's not what we are here for. Now, what the Note 8 showed us that it could host two apps without having to open each app at once. I'm going to show you how to do it. I'm going to show you an example of it. I've saved already my Chrome and YouTube, so I'm just going to click it and you just see what happens. Here you go. Both the apps open simultaneously. This not only works for Chrome and YouTube, it works for most of the apps. Here you go, YouTube, Play Store. So it even works with Google Play and WhatsApp. Let's go to another app. So now if you want to turn on this feature or you want to toggle it, all you have to do is open an app. Like, I'm gonna open, let's say, subscribe button and make sure you comment. Commenting is really important so that I know that you want more such videos and you're liking my content. If you want more such tips and tricks without having to root your phone, please hit the like button and subscribe to me. Thank you.